È bello. Oh, ti ho chiesto se è bello.
È bello sì, cara, e se è brutto.
I don't usually do this, but this play means a lot to me, and I wanted to make a dedication. So I'll just say that this play is dedicated to the memory of my mother, Eloise Fisher, and to Edward Appleby. Also, you'll find a pair of safety glasses and some earplugs underneath your seats. Please feel free to use them. Thank you very much.
I've lived in this city all my life. I grew up on the Upper East Side, and when I was 10 years old, I was rich. I was an aristocrat, and all I thought about was art and music. Now I'm 36, and all I think about is money. But the worst thing of all was that I'd been trapped by an odd series of circumstances into agreeing to have dinner with a man I'd been avoiding literally for years. His name was Andre Gregory. The reason I was meeting Andre was that an acquaintance of mine, George Grassfield, had called me and just insisted that I had to see him.
See you in the next reel, asshole.
Apparently, George had been walking his dog in an odd section of town the night before, and he'd suddenly come upon Andre, leaning against a crumbling old building and sobbing. Andre had explained to George that he'd just been watching the Ingmar Bergman movie, Autumn Sonata, about 25 blocks away, and he'd been seized by a fit of ungovernable crying. When the character played by Ingrid Bergman had said,
"Din avgrund mellan känsla och sentimentalitet. Preludiet du spelar talar om återhållen smärta. Det här andra preludiet måste spelas nästan fult. Det får aldrig bli insmickrande. Det ska låta fel, mödosamt eller framgångsrikt genomkämpat. Så här alltså. Här ska du se."
Qu'est-ce que tu as voulu dire dans ta lettre quand tu as écrit « On s'expliquera sur tout »
I just thought there would be more.
Als das Kind Kind war, alles war ihm beseelt und alle Seelen waren.
Et après, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Et comme dans toute tragédie, chaque personnage joue jusqu'au bout de son destin.
Et comment finit le scénario?
Histoire, tragédie, je crois que ça finit mal.
We can change that sad ending of us never seeing each other again.
I mean, they just went on from there and lived the rest of their life, you know?
A film is like a battleground. Love, hate, violence, action. One word, emotions.
Ossequi, signora, e mi permetta di augurarle anche a nome dei miei collaboratori che tutto si risolva felicemente e secondo i suoi desideri.
Want to go to a movie?
What do you mean a movie?
I feel sick. I don't want to movie with a girl tonight.
feel sick to my stomach.
Here, eat that.
I eat this? If I eat this, I go to the movie?
What movie? What movie are you talking about? Nick, it's almost midnight.
On 14th Street and Hall, there's an all-night movie. It's got terrific shows, double features, and they got cartoons. They have 15 minutes of coming attractions.
Mirror, mother, mirror.
That piece is entitled Mirror, Father, Mirror. I like to show it to people that I'm meeting for the first time.
Don't tell me you came here to pitch me a story.
That's exactly what I've come to do.
So what's the story?
25 words or less? Okay. Movie exec calls writer. Writer's girlfriend says he's at the movies. Exec goes to the movies, meets writer, drinks with writer. Writer gets conked and dies in 4 inches of dirty water. Movie exec is in deep shit. What do you think?
That's more than 25 words.
Now all the images of horror, the demons of your mind, crowd in on you to destroy you.
This is an emergency, and it can affect every one of us. Just keep calm, everything's going to be all right.
Can I tell you about my next guest? This cat allowed himself to be adored, but not loved.
Seriously, you can't. You can't let me go to my grave without having a chance to see what can make of himself.
I can't bring commissions down out of the sky for him.
But he could obtain an excellent commission. Right now, as a matter of fact, an important project, something really worthwhile.
What project is that?
Whenever I do a benefit, and I've done 150, 60, 70 this year, all for very worthy causes, I can always count on this dude to be right there with me.
Is it okay if I watch you tape that interview downstairs? Yes, thanks.
Light up so they don't think I'm dying inside, but have so much style that I just said something funny.
What'd you say?
And his success in show business was matched by failure in his personal relationship bag. Now, that's where he really bombed.
What's funny? What do you want from me?
It's not funny.
Even himself and all that jazz. You know, I don't know why you torture yourself. Dude, you do that. I don't like that.
I'm trying to watch.
To the point where he didn't know where the games ended and the reality began. Like this cat, the only reality is death, man.
What time is it?
When coming?
No time to look back.
Is a sad and beautiful world.
Can't believe that I'm with you again.
Please, sir, I want to move.
What?
You must have hopes, wishes, dreams.
Nothing, not even dreams.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
I missed you, and I must admit, I kissed a few, and once did sit on high for the engine drive.
If you should ever seem romantic to me, don't hesitate. Just kick me.
Yes, let's kick each other.
There he goes. One of God's own prototypes. A high-powered mutant of some kind never even considered for mass production. Too weird to live, too rare to die.
Shouldn't have done it, honey. No matter how much money that thing you got.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself for jumping on my wife.
Looks like you could use a cupcake.
Welcome to the breakfast show.
I'm not angry. I'm no light.
I fucking hate both of you. Oh.
Request your position. Can you see our signal?
Black hair, glasses, oval face.
Studio exec who murders a writer he thinks is harassing him.
Gets away with it?
Absolutely. It's a Hollywood ending, Griff. He marries the dead writer's girl, and they live happily ever after.
have to.
What do you call this thing, anyway? I like that.
What took you so long?
Traffic was a bitch.